Jackets could use one here. Aaron Johnson fires. That goes off Spezza and wide. Played wraparound attempt by Dorsett, continuing to hammer away. And we get a scrum here as Dorsett would not give up on it. Vishnovsky and Brassard are going to go. Derek Brassard landing some shots there at Vishnovsky.
Now that's where the officials have to get in. You got a guy right now with a jersey over top of the head. And to save embarrassment number one and to save from somebody getting hurt number two, that's the thing to do, and they certainly do that. You see Brassard, his thumb, it looks like he has a little tape on the thumb anyway. He's making his way over to the box and then down the hallway and to the training room.
Well, you like the fact that Brassard shows some spirit, but he is not a guy that should be fighting. Anytime that he's been involved in fisticuffs before, it hasn't worked out for the hockey club. And Brassard specifically.
Well, one thing I know Todd Richards will say, he likes to see a little compete and something back from players. You're in a game right now, you're being embarrassed 4-1 on home ice. And there isn't anybody on this ice right now that cannot come out and maybe try to change the complexion of the game and basically play outside your own game level. And that right now is what Brassard was trying to do.
This was in the first period as Brassard had originally injured that thumb earlier. He lost the nail on it. And that was in the first period. And then he turns around and repeatedly hits the helmet of Vishnovsky. Again, you like the game in the kid, but with his game such as it is on the ice, you want him to remain on the ice.
Well, I like guys that are going to battle, Jeff. I'll be honest with you. This isn't a team right now that's going to the playoffs anytime soon. And I'd sooner see a guy come out and have a spirited attack like what Brassard just did right now and then have others follow suit. And he's going against a guy that doesn't fight anyway in Vishnovsky. So what I don't like is that basically he's got the jersey over top of the head and the guy's still got his helmet on. That's what I have a tough time with.
Well, I respectfully disagree. I like where you're coming from and your point's well taken. But think back over Brassard's career when he's been involved previously and what the end result has been.
Well, if we're going to play like that, then let's not get on the ice. If you're afraid to get hurt, hey, get out there and play the game. And this is part of the hockey game.
He's not a fighter. Roughing and fighting.